टू अर्ली बट डेफिनेटली द आइडिया था कि इसको एक फ्रेंचाइज में कन्वर्ट करें प्रोवाइडेड ऑडियंस का प्यार मिले. अब आई थिंक ऑडियंस की डिमांड है मोर देन आवर डिजायर विच इज वॉट जो होना चाहिए. तो आई थिंक बैठेंगे हम साथ फिर से लंच टेबल पे बहुत जल्द.
Vani, my question is for you.
There's a question on this side. Yeah, we're with you. Yeah. Don't worry.
Hi, Komal here from Indian Express. Vani, this has been the biggest film of your career, and now you are jumping into Samshera with Ranbir. What is the mind frame like because, you know, of the success, and what can you tell us about the next film?
Strangely, my mind frame is exactly how it was before. I'm only relieved and excited and ecstatic about the fact that people have given it love. And I'm already shooting. I'm in the midst of shooting for Samshera. So that's also going really well. You know, I mean, I have a fabulous director there, and I have someone like Ranbir Kapoor as a co-actor again, who is a powerhouse of talent. I mean, he's one of my most watched actors as an audience. I'm just hoping, and I mean, it's a big relief, and it's a big, how do I say, it's been a huge experience for me to be part of such a huge film, which is so larger than life, and I think Sid has presented me in a very different way than I have been before. So this is an experience that's going to always be special for the rest of my life.
Hi everyone, this is Srishti from CNN News 18. My question is for Siddharth. Like you said, it was a very tough film to shoot. I want to ask you that, did its experience change you as a filmmaker in any way?
Yes, he's become more handsome now.
apart from that, I think the way I evaluate myself is I try and evolve from each film of my own and try and make it different, and I'm the first person to criticize my own work. I try and find the shortcomings and try and apply them so that I don't repeat those mistakes. So there are certain learnings that I've taken from my previous films, and something that I'm very harsh on myself. Which I find as a very important process of evolving. And for a filmmaker, today I feel as my sixth film, I've made my best film. A lot of people make the first, a second, a third film as their best film and then pilfer out. But I think today, because of that process, I'm able to criticize myself, there's certain growth in me. I can't pinpoint exactly what it is, but just the fact that just be able to criticize your own work, I think that is my process.
Hi Tiger, hi Ritik, hi Vani. This is me, Nandini Roy from FIFA Foos. I want to ask Tiger first that jis din aapne ye film sign kari thi, Ritik has been your inspiration, to aapne jis din ye film sign kari thi, us din ki feeling aur aaj jab aap inke sath baith ke film promote kar rahe hain, successful film ho gayi hai, तो आज की फीलिंग, ये जर्नी, अपनी फीलिंग की जरा बताएं हमें.
आज फीलिंग चेंज हो गई है मेरी, क्योंकि आज ये मेरा हीरो है.
तो ये कह सकते हैं कि ऋतिक आपको अपना एक ऑन स्क्रीन पार्टनर मिल गया है.
डांस पार्टनर, फाइट पार्टनर, स्टेज पार्टनर,
आइसक्रीम पार्टनर.
देखो, ज्यादातर फीडबैक मुझे जो आ रहा है, आई हैवंट हैड this chemistry with any of my past heroines also. So,
love it.
Yeah, so you know, answering your question, the feeling has been, you know, the same throughout. I still can't believe,
you have achieved one milestone.
Definitely
with,
I think, definitely, and I'm blessed that, you know, I got to do my biggest film with my biggest hero, so I couldn't have asked for more.
Thank you, that's a beautiful question. We are running out of time, but
Ritik, would you agree to the fact that your earlier film, and an earlier film like Super 30 also was experienced a stupendous success at box office? Do you agree ki agli film jaise aane wali hoti to wo usko help karti hai?
Definitely, of course, yeah, that's I felt more encouraged after the success. Bahut hi important success tha. for me because mere jo instincts the us picture pe they were very very strong aur agar wo fail hoti to I would have been a little affected because the most important thing for us in the creative line is to be able to trust our instincts. So when your instincts get the reaffirmed and get strengthened, it really empowers you a lot. So yes.
Come we on. Hear that you are, your dad is getting ready with the next film. So would you like to say something?
My dad was born ready.
Well. I want to give you a hug. Thank you so much. And everybody who's been here. I just want to close by saying one thing. Action filmo ka hamesha se zamana raha hai. Lekin uski ek alag audience hoti hai, mante hai. But when my mom messaged me saying, woohoo. ये मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ी बात है बिकॉज शी वॉज द वन हू सेड दिस इज सच अ ग्रेट फिल्म और आई थिंक दैट्स द ट्रू सक्सेस ऑफ द फिल्म यू नो व्हेन एन ऑडियंस दैट यू डोंट एक्सपेक्ट रिएक्ट्स टू इट लाइक दिस एंड शी सेज यो एंड लाइक फोर लाइक एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क्स तो बस यही कहना चाहूंगी मुबारकबाद एक और बार लेकिन अब क्योंकि नवरात्रि का वक्त है दशहरा आ रहा है अब मीठा तो होना ही चाहिए एंड बिकॉज आई सेड आपने हमें एक दिवाली दे दी है आई लाइक टू इन्वाइट सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट मेंबर ऑफ द कास्ट राइट नाउ ये केक जो आएगा इस स्टेज पर जिसे हम काटेंगे आपके साथ और सेलिब्रेट करेंगे द स्वीट सक्सेस